One of Colorado's most treasured and unique state parks is planning to stay open a bit longer every day. Mesa Verde National Park will be opening up the gate to Petroglyph Point and Spruce Canyon Trailhead at 7 o'clock every morning starting July 4th. Right now, it opens an hour later at 8 a.m. The park will shut down for the night at sunrise.